three at her feet here. Should we take them?
Go. Good shot, Bryce.
Coming hot. This is your call.
Go.
Fuck, that's awesome. I know he does. Yeah, I'm gonna save the off.
And he did.
And he did. You want to go on him or what? You make the call.
Go.
I got triple. I'm just waiting to get shit on. I think they're gonna circle and buzz and circle and there and geese in the air. Quick if you can. Tut. Just drop and sit if you can. They're coming in right at us here. Right behind you. Might be white. Yeah, the front three are pretty sure they're white. Yeah.
Kill him.
Above us. Those are Canada's. They're coming right out of our feet here. No, right, their feet are all snows. Yeah. You got two to your side. and make the call.
Go. Oh.
Dude, another trip. They're white.
They're dead.
I could have gotten both in that one shot.
I broke the chin.
Did you? If most of the big group settles and then we have a couple hundred in the air, we can pick up at our feed here too. Yep.
Go.
Watch out. Retriever's a little old and slow, but he gets it done. Okay, should we go quick now?
Yeah.
We'll look at no, I know. What is he though? Just wait, wait. I'll let you know. No, 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 no. Canada.
nose?
I think so.
Yep.
Oh, I hit the same one you did.
Yeah. Yeah. The fellas were flying on him when you shot up.
I was already pulling trigger. Should we pick?
There's 6 feet or 10 right there.
Yeah, I know, but we can scare them and, well, they've got hundreds and hundreds gone. You fucking goose. Get out of my decoys first. Oh, you little fucker, get out of the decoys. I got my safety back on.
He ain't worth a lick. When it comes to buzz, he's got the shortest man in the city.